Guys, welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Reborn Nuzlocke. Have a nice day, ladies. We still haven't gotten our encounter here. We still won't. Hardly any grass. Okay, I have to go this way. God, why can't... Why do I have to have rock climb to go this way? Can't there just be like a switch to activate stairs or something? Alright, I think we're about to fight Samson then. Has this puzzle changed yet? Nope. Eventually, this changes it to a Turtwig puzzle. I'm gonna assume you give me that memory after I beat Samson. Speaking of which, you have... Okay, good. You have the psychic memory, but I feel like we're gonna let her take care of this. Samson is kind of difficult. Physical fighting moves, a bunch of all these moves. Oh my god, so many got added. Acrobatics always does full damage, sound based moves. Acrobatics also gets 1.5 boost. Dance moves are stronger. Boost attack and applies helping hand, and nature power becomes acrobatics. Where's nature power? Oh, I have dark pulse. Can anybody? Nah, I'd rather keep dragon. Alright, well, Arbor Day, show us how flexible you are. Alright, well, I have Hyper Potions now, so... Yeah. Bye-bye. Okay. Oh, fuck a sack. Alright, well. It'll probably heal. Where are my hypers? Never mind, he's not healing. I only have a few of these, but might as well make use of them. I can't buy them anymore right now. Oh, that was a crit. Gator Drain. Give me that one health. Okay. Okay, has helping him too. Goodbye! A Blaziken? I don't remember him having that. It's dead. Okay, something I can drink. Sure, considering you have Terra with you, you probably have him. Long live the Queen. Indeed. All right. Let me get out our dog. You're gonna have a nice break. You can chill with Stainless now. Please don't eat him. I need him still. Alright. Now has this changed? Well, I don't really mind losing the shards anyway. Making sure nobody has a seed. Alright. Now we have to... Oh yeah. this part. Am I supposed? Yeah, I am supposed to go this way. God, I hate this. Nope, this ain't the new area. Alright. Celestine Cascade. Let's get our encounter. Okay, we already have that, though. We should start evolving Pokemon. Okay. That's not bad. No, it's Earthquake. Wait a minute, couldn't I have bought Ultra Balls at the, thing? At the circus? Oh, come on, get in. What the fuck was that animation? That does not look like Giga Impact at all. Alright, no. Give him a Heavy Ball. Dolphin's pretty heavy, right? Oh, come on. Okay, whatever. Okay, I'm not wasting those special balls anymore. Do I want to go all the way back? Eh, not really. Sup? Okay. I wonder if we could actually do this without reading this. Oh, while I wait, let me pull up my guide. On the hunt, come on. faster.
Relationship guide. Okay, this is where things get really tricky. Okay, so reading her diary card is -2. Saying no when she asks you is -1. Telling Amaria about it, it's -2 to Titania, but +2 to Amaria. Alright, well, let me see here. I feel like I'm gonna choose, I'm assuming, hang on, let me check something. Where is my relationship point thing? If I press yes... I swear this mod came with a way to check relationship points. Yeah, whatever. Okay, we're just gonna not read it, because I kind of want to preserve Titania's relationship. Okay, if we tell her... I kind of want to have high relationship with both. Thing is, if I'm going the white route... I'm not going to tell her. I'm going to stay loyal to Titania. Can we read it now? Okay. All right. Wait, where the hell's the Absol? Oh yeah, that's right. I don't need it. Except I'm actually gonna teach it to... Yeah, it's an upgrade for accuracy. Alright, well, that's gonna be where we end things off today. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.